Ibara ishami ry'umuryango w'abibumbye ryita ku buzima wa OMS igaragaza ko mu mwaka ushize wa 2018 ku mugabane wa Afrika abagera kuri miliyoni imwe n'ibihumbi 200 banduye virusi itera SIDA. Bamwe mu bashakashatsi kuri iyi ndwara bavuga ko Ipfunwe ku batari bake rikomeje kuba intandaro y'ubwandu bushya. Umunyakenya Griffin Zimangulu yemeza ko ubwandu bushya bukwirakwizwa n'abantu bamwe ku mpamvu z'Ipfunwe, ahatanga urugero rw'abafata uburaya nk'akazi.
There's a lot of stigma still around female sex workers. I think in most African countries sex work is illegal.
Haracyari ipfunwe ryinshi mu bagore bakora akazi ku buraya, kuko mu bihugu byinshi bya Afrika ntabwo uburaya bwemewe n'amategeko. Ariko nubwo bimeze bityo, nko muri Kenya 30% by'abakora uburaya banduye virusi itera SIDA, mu gihe mu baturage bose muri rusange ari 4.9%. Iyo witegereje neza rero, usanga ibyago byo kwandura ku bakora uburaya byikubye inshuro 7 ugereranyije n'abaturage bandi. Icyakabiri nuko inyigo yo muri 2009 yakozwe muri Kenya yerekanye ko 14% by'ubwandu bushya buturuka mu bakora uburaya, kandi ababukora ni 1% by'abaturage ba Kenya. Ugasanga rero ufite umubare muto w'abantu bakwirakwiza virusi, ari nayo mpamvu twifuza uburyo twakwegereza serivisi z'ubuvuzi no kwirinda abakora uburaya, kuko ni bumwe mu buryo bwo kurinda n'abasigaye.
Solutions and just making sure that sex workers receive HIV prevention services, because that's one of the ways of also reducing HIV from the general population.
Ikindi cyiciro kigaragazwa nk'igikeneye kwitabwaho mu buryo bwihariye nabimukira. Umunyafrika y'Epfo ntiyiso shingwe nyana avuga ko mu gihe ibihugu bya Afrika bikomeje gukora ibishoboka byose ngo byoroshye urujya n'uruza hagati y'Abanyafrika, bikwiye no korohereza abimukira kubona serivisi z'ubuzima, cyane cyane zifitanye isano no gukumira no kuvura SIDA n'izindi ndwara zandurira mu mibonano mpuzabitsina, kuko kubaheza bifite ingaruka zikomeye no ku bene gihugu.
I know this is a very difficult concept for many countries to understand.
Ndabizi ko ari ibintu ibihugu byinshi bitapfa kumva, ariko niba hari abimukira mu gihugu cyacu twarangiza tukabaheza tukabimizo serivisi, ntibizababuza kubana no kwivanga n'abene gihugu bacu. Indwara abo bimukira bazaba bafite rero bizarangira natwe zibaye zacu, bityo tukaba dukwiye kumva ko guha serivisi abanyafrika kimwe n'abandi bene gihugu ku mugabane ari twe bifitiye inyungu.
Africans just like any other citizen in the continent.
Ku munsi wa mbere w'inama mpuzamahanga ku ndwara ya SIDA n'izindi ndwara zandura mu mibonano mpuzabitsina ikasa ikomeje kubera i Kigali, Perezida wa Repubulika Paul Kagame nawe yagaragaje Ipfunwe nk'imbogamizi ikomeye mu rugamba rwo kurwanya SIDA, asaba buri wese gutanga umusanzu we mu kurirwanya.
Open dialogue saves lives. When it comes to sexually transmitted infections, stigma and silence.
Ibiganiro bifunguye birokora ubuzima. Iyo rero bigeze ku ndwara zandurira mu mibonano mpuzabitsina, Ipfunwe no guceceka nibyo byica kurusha virusi ubwayo.
Shame discourages people living with HIV.
Isoni zitera abafite virusi itera SIDA kutipimisha ngo bamenye ko ubuzima bwabo buhagaze, bityo banahabwa ubuvuzi bakeneye ngo babeho neza. Ikasa rero iriho kugira ngo izirure ibyiswa ibizira bibangamira ikumirwa ry'ubwandu bushya n'ubuvuzi kubanduye.
That impede prevention and early treatment.
OMS nayo igaragaza ko Ipfunwe ari imbogamizi ikomeye ku babana n'ubwandu bwa virusi itera SIDA, kuko mu bagera kuri miliyoni hafi 40 z'abanduye ku isi hose, 62% gusa ari bo bafata imiti bagahabwa n'ubuvuzi uko bikwiye. Divin Uwayo, Televiziyo Rwanda.